My name is Ahmed, and I am 25 years old. I am unemployed. I am from Taiz, but I am here in Sana'a, staying with these people here. We want to Ali Abdullah Saleh to leave because we want Yemen for all Yemeni people, not just for him. And Ali Abdullah Saleh should learn from the experience from in Egypt and Tunis and now in Libya that his army can do anything. And because all of us here, we want to stop, we are not leaving till he leaves.
And how long will the people stay here for?
How long?
Will you stay here for?
Yes, we are leaving here till he leaves. I see. Until he leaves.
We want to change.
We're not leaving. Because he's more long time he is make corruption in Yemen. We are go out of university. We don't have job. And we don't have investment factory. And we don't have meditation to enter to work. I am for specialized for maintenance oil and gas. Where is oil? Where is gas in Yemen? No. We don't have. We have a lot of oil and gas company, but we can't. We can't to enter to work and apply for summary.
Do you want anything else? I'm here.